All right, this is Jackson. A couple of weeks ago, he hopped this fence behind me and took off, ran away from home. You're not going to believe how and where they found him. I'll tell you his story in just a moment, but I'll tell you, technology is helping reunite pets like Jax with their rightful owner.
The Whistle Pet Tracker attaches to the collar, uses GPS and cell towers to keep track, set up a geofence safe zone, and if your pet wanders away from it, Whistle sends a notification to your phone. Finding Rover is an app that uses facial recognition. Now, should someone who finds a dog either use the app or takes the dog to a shelter or vet that uses it, Finding Rover will search a massive database of pets, and when a dog matching yours turns up, they'll contact you. Still fairly new, but animal shelters are starting to use Finding Rover's app and website, and it's free. Now, back to Jackson and his adventure. As Joseph Chargois and his boys searched, they saw signs all around the neighborhood, but not of Jax.
One of the signs had a phone number and a website to visit.
The website was a Facebook Lost Pets page.
As I read, I'm like, there's no way that can't be my dog. This is a whole nother city. It's actually a city across the lake.
Yet Jax swam a mile from home and was found by a woman who posted his picture on Facebook.
But it's amazing. Yeah. I would advise anyone to do that if they have pets.
I have checked and there are lost pet pages on Facebook for just about every city, county, and some neighborhoods, helping guys like this get back home no matter how far away they run or swim. Right, boy? I'm Jamie Tucker, and that's What the Tech.